Hi, this is Jim, High Tech Trader. We're looking at the Spex 6800 freezer mill. It's got a digital display. Alrighty. Put that on. Timer. It's got a switch for opening and closing the lid. Close it up. We can't run it because we don't have liquid nitrogen. If we hit the run button, it'll give us an error message. That's no nitrogen. We'll run the back, it runs on 115 volts. And that's pretty much what we have to show you. If you have questions, please give us a call, 609-518-9100. Thanks from High Tech Trader.